My name's Scott Rogers, and I'm the stunt coordinator.
I'm Dan Bradley. I'm the second unit director.
My responsibility, along with Dan Bradley, is to basically organize and coordinate the stunt team.
It's a wholly encompassing occupation. It tests your physical abilities, your mental abilities to figure out how to do things, and frankly, your emotional battle with fear.
They're scientists over there with their stunts. I mean, they've got their Go camera system, which for the first time, they are flying a actor in conjunction with flying the camera.
That's the challenge, is that we're constantly on the very cutting edge of stunts and stunt technology, just trying to impress ourselves.
The most important part is obviously safety, but without compromising safety to bring a level of intensity.
I want them to know that they're safe, but I also kind of want them to not feel like they're safe necessarily, because as a director, I'd like to go ahead and capture that energy.
Dan and I like to, find the edge of what's currently possible, and you're never really sure what that edge is.
3, 2.